for the welcome speech, Ms. Aayusha Bhattarai.
Please welcome her with a huge round of applause.
Reality strikes at times, as this is the strange world where we have to lose something to achieve something. Good morning to all the ladies and gentlemen present out here. As we all know, we've gathered today on this very morning to bid a farewell to our seniors who are moving on from this college to start their completely different phase of life. It feels like yesterday when you guys welcomed us with warm hearts. And today, it's time to bid you a farewell with a really heavy heart. It has just been a year that I've joined Global College of Management, but due to our seniors, it feels like I know this place since forever. Although 1 year is not a very long time, but the memories we have created in this 1 year is everything that we will be recalling for the longest time possible. We are so fortunate to have seniors like you who are not just the seniors, but much more than that. Thank you so much for always being a valuable and a responsible parent to us. Now, talking about your days in Global College of Management, I know they might not have been easy, because how can we forget heavy assignments, exams, re-exams, and yes, everybody's favorite 25 sets. The journey might have been tough, but trust me, it has been worth every minute because you have laughed, you have cried, you have leaped, you have fallen down, you have felt the thrill of victory and agony of defeat throughout this entire journey. And today, this journey is officially over. It's going to be a big transition for students of grade 11, as we will no more see those familiar faces busy guiding us, supporting us, and providing us some random tips about survival in college. We will always try to fill the shoes you leave behind, but truly, nobody in this entire world can replace the bunch of such supportive people. It might sound cliched, but you guys made college feel like home. It's such a privilege and pleasure for students of grade 11 to have worked alongside such pure souls. I don't know the word thank you would be enough for all your deeds, but I can't resist saying it today. Thank you. Thank you for being more than just a senior, and thank you for passing us the true culture of a globalian. We will always try to emulate and sustain the legacy you leave behind, and we also expect you to carry the identity of Global College of Management everywhere you go in your life and stand out in every field. I know at this point of time, everybody is aiming at certain opportunities, certain aim, and we wish you all the very best for it. And the next important thing we should all keep in mind is that there are no goodbyes for us. We will always be placed in each other's heart, which is filled with roller coaster of emotions. Wishing you much joy, delight, contentment as you start the next chapter of your life. Farewell. I'll miss you all, guys. I'll miss you all.
Global College of Management, Mid Banishwar. Management studies from plus two to master's level. Phone 4490021, www.globalcollege.edu.np.